the biggest problem that PD has, and I'll just be straight up with you, is that we have a lot of late night burnout. We have a lot of part-time cops. A lot of cops don't switch over to their cop characters. Oftentimes there'll be four cops on duty and like 15 cop alts that don't switch. So that leads to burnout for those who are getting on just to get the same people tend to get on to fulfill the cop minimum. Criminals are increasingly toxic and don't RP. I'll just say it straight up. And say dumb shit in game, which in turn causes a lot of salt to bleed into their relatively smaller channels. And it's fucking AIDS. So when you mix those things together, you don't have a lot of cops.
For some reason, the EMS let them take.
Brian can't do it, dude. Brian's not ready for that shit in roleplay.
Let us do an autopsy on it.
Okay. Right, that's so, first fuck up from that part. That's not on us. What happened after that?
As a group, we collectively dug up a body to do an autopsy on it.
You know that's illegal, right? And incredibly fucked up.
Yes.
I got it. Fucking said it. Thank you,
Frank, you dug up a dead body. You think you can just do that as a police officer? Think about what you just said.
Really fucked up, okay?
Okay.
Isn't the body part of an investigation?
It doesn't matter. It's been you can't just go and dig up a body in the South Side. You guys know what the fuck goes on in the South Side. Why would you think that that's okay? Regardless of whether it's needed for an investigation or not, what on earth were you guys thinking?
Yeah, I get how things happen and everyone is using an excuse to go.
Oh, look, he's getting shot up. Whoa, that is so surprising right now. It's almost as if this could have been predicted. Oh, and there's automatic fire. And there he's dead on the ground. And whoa, man. Why did that happen? Oh, wait, that's right. We raided a dead man the same day we got lit up by the South Side. While they aren't even awake. I gotta go and go get myself killed. Have a good one, Dr. Joy.
We've had an explosive. Yeah, attempt for the car was an explosive.
We're all three standing at the bottom of the stairs, I wouldn't push that.
C3 and 309 were coming up to the back of.
You mean they couldn't see, the bullets flying?
No, if you go too far away from something, sometimes it vanishes.
Got you. You're talking to. I think we've had a lot of criminals complaining that we're shooting from quote-unquote Narnia. And then I think we had some command tell us that we should stop doing that.
Yeah, I think that's pretty fair, to be honest. I don't mind that you can shoot that far if you need to, but I think, flying out to be in Japan to shoot them is sort of fucked up.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was talking about.
Yeah. But if it's I think if they do drops and it's reasonably close, it shouldn't be too bad though.
Yeah, that's always a hard determination to make. You know what I mean? Like, what is far? What is too far?
I mean, I feel like that building over there is fucking bonkers.
Spoiler off, that's fun. Let me show you something though.
The tank should be gone for the tsunami, okay?
Yeah, good. He's pretty. You got fucking new clothes, man. Looking good in your new clothes, man.
Oh my god! Wait, did one of you just play that dirty song?
Yeah,
oh my god, that was such good timing!
I've been chilling.
We've been good. We've been good. The world of Chang Gang shit, so now we're just chilling.
Hell yeah, man. So I guess no word for now. What's up? So basically,
I'll be honest with you. I'm actually genuinely annoyed by the increase of OOC in IC when it comes to cop criminal interactions. I never did that shit. And when I did, it was always like fully in roleplay terms. But I fucking loathe that stuff. And I hate how it's becoming a commonality. And I'm annoyed that a lot of big streamers are doing that shit nowadays. It's fucking weird. Champ is fucking awkward. Like, you know what I mean? Like, the why are you bumping my car? Or like, oh, you escalated. It's like, all right, dude, nice roleplay, dog. You know what I mean? And the unfortunate thing is, it's like, it's literally not roleplay at that point. It's just GTA Online with funny voices, but we've somehow convinced our audiences that that's normal.
Let a Greenwich Parkway.
Curtis is going to be taken care of. He just doesn't know it yet. Everything comes with patience.
Who's involved in this? Like, name a Southside member that's there.
Every single one. Grove Street, okay. And Lean Boys at this stage. To be honest, I think we just aggroed the entire South Side. You know, like, have you ever played World of Warcraft and you're like, you know, you're like vanilla WoW, and like you had that one hunter who just decided to run through Molten Core and just like run back to the raid? Yeah, I think that's what happened.
Oh my god.
Still out there on the pavement. He got shot before.
Winning. Wait, they actually fell off?
Do we have any units able to help the taco shop? I'm across the road tied up.
Get heli gunpoint.
You got the hair, Joe?
Okay.
I'm gonna
give you guys time amongst yourselves to figure out who the fuck left all these gates unlocked.
Hey, I was the one that said specifically we need to remember to lock the daggum doors.
I just got here, so it wasn't me.
I just got here too.
Okay, so have you guys figured out who it is? I mean, you're all cops. You guys can use your investigation skills and figure it out.
Who was the first one to get kidnapped?
Can we just get me out of handcuffs, please?
I think it was Andrews.
I think so too.
He is the best cop here, and sometimes the best cops do make mistakes, so I think it's Andrew's fault.
Actually, like I said, this happened way, way earlier. Somebody left the upstairs door open.
Hi.
All right, 215, looks like there's going to be 4 vehicles total.
What the fuck?
Yo, man. Yo, what's going on, guys? It's such a stupid voice. It's so fucking
You suck,
everyone else's base.
Don't be a pussy. If you kill me, you're fired. It's okay, thanks.
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, get back inside?
Yeah, those ones with the vents on the back, they're bulletproof.
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's how you get rid
of... Dude, the animation! The animation, too. That was his. He just went to sleep. Dude, he just went to sleep, bro.
Where your ID, you dude?
I'm on the beach.
Oh, fuck. You see anything, Fiona? Okay. James, so when did, how long you been in the city? Fuck that. All right. Can you come down to the hood, Ashley? What do you want?
Even Angel went to sleep. Dude, Kyle went down so hard, even Angel had to take a nap.
Good luck.
Yeah, you find them in the LP.
I'm not sure.
Oh.
Now what do I do?
I
think you raided.
12. Is there anyone
Oh, fuck! Oh, 10 shit. Black cards, 10 green, mollies,
oh my god.
2,000 small notes. Oh my god, SNS pistols. Oof. Oof.
Crazy. A Molotov.
Oh my lord.
You know how this all started? Because of
344-76 Mission Row with 195. Shit. Copy 344 showing you en route to Mission Row 1115
with
195.
Wait, what?
There's 2,000.
I didn't even push anything, dude! I didn't even push anything! I didn't even push anything! He just kept going, dude!
Propel me!
Fuck!
Fuck.
Put the gun down, Mel!
Put the gun down! You're gonna get shot!
There's another vehicle here!
Get out of here! Hey, you've got a gun! You've got a fucking gun! They're just here! I don't have a gun! Nobody here has guns! Nobody!
Shot fired!
Oh, what the fuck?! Wait, what just happened?
Buddy. Here, you got some dry balls. I found out about some shit.
I got some what?
You got some dry balls, and I'm about to wet them up for you, boys.
Wait, what do you mean dry balls?
Listen, don't worry. Your balls are about to get real wet with paperwork. Listen, Pain Underground Bunker. Boom.
What?
Mm-hmm. I know a lot.
Wait, say that again?
I know a whole lot, motherfucker.
Wait, say did you say what I think you said?
Oh, I said it. I know a whole lot. Some guy, I had to pick him up in the middle of nowhere. He was freaking the fuck out.
Safety first.
See you later.
It's successful.
Screw you guys. Back to the pen. Fuck everybody.
You go to the pen, escape over.